On a night where Jey Uso is expected to make his historic choice, we welcome you to the Wells Fargo Arena in Des Moines, Iowa for Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. Sponsored tonight by Progressive, a triple threat of protection with home, auto, and more.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from the Bloodline, Solo Sikoa and Paul Heyman.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is
Uso.
Well, there is Jey Uso, who has to be torn apart, ripped up inside, and the question is, will Jey leave the comfort of the Bloodline to join his brother Jimmy, or will he fall in line and stay loyal to the Tribal Chief?
Well, quite frankly, we're about to find out just how intelligent Jey Uso is. Go with the proven commodity, or go with the backstabbing twin brother who flushed his career and his family down the toilet.
Solo Sikoa, Jey Uso's younger brother, made his choice last week to stay at the side of the Tribal Chief.
It was the only choice he could have made, Cole.
I let a lot of things slide, right? But stabbing our big brother in the back is something you don't do, Solo! I don't know if I can forgive you for that. So say what you need to say to me, OG.
You know, you got this all wrong. You got this all wrong, and here's why you got this all wrong. It's not Solo's fault. It's not my fault. It's not the Tribal Chief's fault. It's not your fault. This is all Jimmy's fault. This is all Jimmy's fault because Jimmy made up his own mind, and not just for himself. Jimmy made up his mind for you. Do me a favor. It's okay. Come on. It's okay. Take a step back. Please. Please, Solo. Please. It's okay. Now, I'm no physical threat. So you can understand, I'm opening my heart out to you. I'm taking a chance right now, standing this close. And here's why. When Jimmy kicked the Tribal Chief at Night of Champions, did he ask you about it in advance? Were you in on that? No. No. Jimmy pulled the trigger for himself and for you. That's the way he's always been, because he's the older brother. He was the firstborn. No disrespect towards Jimmy, but Jimmy's always resented you, and you want to know why Jimmy always resented you? Because Jimmy is in on something that you're not. Jimmy's in on the fact that the Tribal Chief, Roman Reigns, wants to groom you, the right-hand man, to be the next Tribal Chief. That's your future. That's your destiny. That's your fate. That's who you are going to be. And it was never going to be Jimmy. And Jimmy's known it since day one. And he's resented you ever since. See, Jay, they're booing because they don't know the truth. And I'm going to prove the truth to you. Tonight, at the Tribal Chief's behest, I have arranged a match that sets your trajectory to becoming the next Tribal Chief. Tonight, you bring gold back to the bloodline. But it's not tag team gold, because unfortunately, because of Jimmy, there is no more tag team in WWE known as the Usos. I didn't want it this way either. This is what Jimmy caused. But you will bring home gold to the bloodline, because tonight, right-hand man Jey Uso, successor to the throne of the Tribal Chief Roman Reigns, you will defeat Austin Theory for the United States Heavyweight Championship. Your path as a singles champion, your path to become the heavyweight champion starts tonight, and it starts with you beating Austin Theory. And then Jey Uso, then the Tribal Chief will embrace you and will publicly groom you that someday, when the time is right, Jey Uso, you will become Tribal Chief. But I need your answer now.
I'll take you up on that U.S. challenge, though, OG. Hey, I'll get back to you on that.
So still no resolution on where Jey Uso stands as it relates to the bloodline. But we do know this way, a massive opportunity for Jey Uso to attempt to win his first singles championship ever in WWE. Jey Uso, Austin Theory for the United States Championship tonight. And the question is this. If Jey Uso can win the United States title tonight, will he go back to the bloodline?
Look, I'm enjoying the drama as much as anyone else, but if there were any doubts left as to Jey's loyalty, Roman Reigns just secured it once and for all with the gift of...